Welcome to Encoder Fashion. I'm Rose, and today I'm very excited to share with you how to hem a skirt in Clothes 3D 2020. I'm going to switch to my desktop and share with you how I do it. Let's go. So now we are landing in Clothes 3D workspace, and to my right hand side here, our skirt, we're going to work with 2D window and as well as 3D window. And I will share with you guys how easy that is to hem a skirt, okay? So first of all, our skirt right here, we want to create two internal lines. To do so, we are going to select this line here, this line, okay? First of all, I want to point out, see this point right here, when we convert a back skirt into the front skirt, we have the center point, and we want to remove that center point so it goes an easier way to hem a skirt or to actually create internal lines, okay? To remove the point, you come to this Edit Pattern tool, click on the tool to activate it, and then come down here, you click on that point while your mouse pointer is over that point, right click, okay, and then convert to curve point. Okay, now we have no more point here. So what we are going to do after we, again, this Edit Pattern tool still active, you hover over that line and click on it, okay? After that, you hold down Shift, click on the next one, and click on the next one. So after that, we are going to right-click here. Be sure to place the mouse pointer over the line, or it doesn't work, and that is crazy. So be sure that mouse pointer is point right over the line, right click on your mouse, and then go to offset as internal line, and we want 3 centimeter fold in, and we want it number of offsets 2, and check extend box, okay, then click OK. So now we are created 2 internal lines for our skirt to fold. So again, come down here and click on the line, both of the line. You don't have to click on this line because it's symmetric pattern. We only need to do it on one side. Now, after we click on the line, look to the right under Property Editor. We want the fold to be 5, and we want fold angle to be 0, okay? Why we choose 5 is because when we sew or when we fold, supposedly just a little bit how the fabric wrap around together, just the strength is a little bit tension, okay? So we want that to be 5, and then you can just click off or press enter how you like. Just click off and then it's perfect. So now what we're going to do, we come to 3D window, press down Alt, and then use your left side as your mouse. Just click on it and then you can drag this thing around, okay? We're going to go to Fold Arrangement Tool, which is up here in the toolbar. Click on it. And then we click on, first of all, let's just adjust a avatar to turn toward us by press down Alt, click on the right side of your mouse, and then drag to the left so it's kind of turned toward you. Okay, now while the fold arrangement tool is still active, we're gonna click on this folding line. Okay, so I call this a folding line because it is, we're gonna fold on top of that line. And up here, It's a sewing line. We don't want to click on a sewing line. We want to click on a folding line. So click on a folding line, and this arrow right here, we're going to click and then just drag slightly to the right and then bring it up just like that. And you will see these, you see this arrow kind of pop up. And now we fold the script. We're going to do the same to the back, okay? By press down Alt, click on the right side of your mouth and then drag to the left, okay? And then drag up just a little bit. And again, I know this fold arrangement tool is still active because it turned blue right here. If it's not, just go back and click on it again and then it will active again. So you come down here and click again on this, okay, folding line. Click on the left hand side of your mouth, and then we're gonna drag up just a little bit to give it a fold. We're gonna do the same with this one. But this one, you just drag it to the left just a little bit like that to give it a fold. Okay? Now, I'm going to spin the avatar toward me because I like to see it in the front when I do the simulation. Again, we're almost done, guys. So what we're going to do is we come to the 2D window and we're going to sew it. We're going to segment sewing tool, and that is the letter N up here. Click on it, okay? Then you come down here, click from the top, and then click one more time on the bottom, and now it is sewing, okay? We'll do the same. Click on the top, and then click on the bottom. Now it is sewing, okay? We're gonna do the same with the front of the skirt. Click one on the top, click one on the bottom, and now our skirt are sewn. So we're going to simulate. To simulate this, you can hit a space bar to simulate or come up here to this gray arrow looking thing. Click on it, okay? So after we click on this simulation tool, our skirt is simulated, okay? Now I'm going to look around by just press down all and then click on the right side of my mouth and look around. See, while this thing simulate, you can use the hand thing to actually click and drag. It actually turned out like perfect. Again, press down all and then right click on your mouth and then spin around to see the 360 degree view, and this could look pretty perfect. And that is it, guys. I hope this video is useful. Please let me know if you have any question or comment. Leave the comment below for any question, anything at all. If you guys think this video is useful, please click on the subscribe button for more awesome content. Thanks so much for watching Design Distos. I'm Rose, and you can design anything.